Winter Olympics torch ceremony in Red Deer, Alberta.
With my gloves on.
Yee-hoo!
My Olympic gloves.
Yay, go Canada, go!
Yeah, go Melissa! Yay, Melissa!
I wanna feel the bass in the beat. Drum, I wanna hear the guitar play. I wanna get lost in the melody that the song may be away. I wanna three sets in the ball, go from the band, the phone and stay. This is it, man, time to struggle for rock and roll tonight. Day off work, get busy, the ball is this thing I'm trying.
On the crowd, please. Hello, people! Holy jamoli, look at all these people, Pat. There you go.
There's almost as many people here as there'll be at the opening ceremonies.
Okay, Red Deer, let's hear you, let's see ya! Well, then everybody in Red Deer, Alberta, in the air. Let's make it a sea of red and blue. Show those red mittens, everybody. And now, let's wave those arms like a Canadian flag at the medal ceremony when Canada wins gold! Yes! And let's make some noise like Canada just won the hockey! And for those who can and those who want, let's jump! And let's make some noise and let me see those arms! Out here and there! Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up! All the way to the back! Let's see you all the way to the back! Are you ready to create a better Canada, Red Deer?
Now, Red Deer, we're about to blow this party up. You ready? When the beat kicks in, jump up and down. Make some noise and go insane.
Is on its way in a few seconds. But before we welcome the Olympic flame here to the stage, I'd like us all to take a few moments and reflect on what it means to each and every one of us to have the Olympic flame here tonight in Red Deer, Alberta. For a lot of people, this is exactly what it's about. Community. Yes. Coming together as one to celebrate friendship. And for others, well, it's all about our athletes. That fire and that passion that they have inside as they strive to win gold at the Vancouver 2010 Winter Olympic Games. And my friends, there is only one Olympic flame, and its greatest power is to unite us all, Canadians, to celebrate this wonderful event that is coming to Canada in less than 1 month. And there is only one Olympic flame, and it has the power to warm our hearts, to fire our imaginations, to make us feel proud to be Canadian, and to welcome the world to Vancouver and celebrate our athletes, the world's athletes, peace, hope, and friendship. And there is only one Olympic flame, and it has the power to ignite 30 million Canadian hearts. And in a few seconds, that symbol of peace, hope, and friendship will be with us here on the stage. This will be, my friends, your moment to shine. Let's make some noise and show it the way here it comes.